Miller looks to trigger it. Butler's got it. Butler steps back and launches the jumper. Got it with a half a second left. Man, oh man, what a performance by Caron Butler. Matt Barnes couldn't really have done any more because you take a chance on committing a foul. He was right there.
He was in his shirt. He was right there. Butler really didn't have anything. He got him off with a little bit with that jab step, but that's...